communications confirm that this hive is under attack by Chaos forces.
What is this place exactly, Thor?
Our place of remembrance and peaceful prayer.
Not that peaceful anymore. Let's follow the sounds of battle.
Must wait. I'm quite busy, as you can see.
And here I was thinking that the Stormwatchers are spread so thin that they won't refuse the assistance of the Holy Orders.
We are spread thin because of the growing demands of the Holy Orders. And now I received word that our gene seed repository is under attack.
Asking permission to join the battle, sir.
Permission granted. Welcome home, brother. Clean this bastion of filth while we move out to defend the repository.
You will not ignore me, Grandmaster. The Inquisition embodies the blessed will of the Emperor. Show more respect.
Don't dare question my devotion to the Imperium. I respect your rank, but we have no time for pleasantries. Feel free to join our brother in the glorious carnage.
We have located three separate groups of hostiles in the area. Show them no mercy.
Kill the heretic!
Kill the heretic!
don't you?
I always say that ours is not a huge chapter. Most of our brothers are all over the silence, all over the sector.
Thank you.
against the last man.
capturing the central towers. We need you to purge the entrance to the void port. They are dark among the ancient machines.
Kill the heretic!
Oh!
storm.
Come on.
Void Rippers are closing the net around the Hive.
In other words, they've mobilized an entire army against us.
We are moving out to face hordes upon hordes of traitors, demons, and heretical filth. What a glorious way to sacrifice our lives.
May I suggest another solution?
Are you mocking me, Inquisitor?
By no means, Grandmaster. I have a free Blade Knight at my service, and the Crimson Wanderer is ready to clear the path through the waves of these monstrosities.
Ready to fight!